For this movement, I'm going to be doing the heel elevated goblet squat. I'm going to simply place the back part of my heels onto the elevated surface. Keep the weight in the upright position. As I go down, I'm going to maintain contact with the floor with my toes and reach a deeper range of motion in my squat.